Let's just assume I'm a visitor in Lagos. I just came to Lagos and I more like can't find my way around, but then I need to buy a phone, right? You know, the only option that I'll have is to go to Google and search for where to buy a phone or best places to buy a phone in Lagos, right? So for instance, if I come over here and I have best places to buy phone in Lagos, right? So you see the result Google is going to give us. As you can see, the first set of results are ads, right? But then the second set of results are Google My Business listings, right? So after this ad, the next thing people look at are Google My Business listings and the maps here, yeah? As you can see, even before websites and blog posts, right? So this is the importance of having your business listed here on Google, right? You get to enjoy from the billions of searches that happen on Google every day, right? So if you have a business and you have a physical location, you have an office somewhere, it is very important you have it listed on Google, whether you're a service-based business or a product-based business, and you have a place that people can find you. If you don't have this right now, you are missing out a lot, right? You are leaving a lot to your competitors who have this setup, right? So in this video, I want to show you how you can set up your business, your Google My Business, right, such that people can go online, can go on Google and search for what you have to sell, and then they can find you, right? And this will bring you leads, get you customers monthly, right? Even if you don't get much, it's better than getting nothing at all, right? So if you have a business, this is something you should do for your business, and it will really help your business a lot. Trust me, more people are searching for things online than you think, right? More people are searching for things online than you think. So this video, I'll take you step by step how to list your business here, so that if somebody goes to Google and search for what you are doing, you are going to be part of the result here, right? As you can see, this map here is showing the specific locations of these shops, right? So if I really want to buy a phone, I'll just find my way to one of these shops here, right? And you can see people can leave reviews for you, right? So this guy has 4.1 stars, this guy has 4.5 and 3.7, right? So, and if I want to do business, I'll go to this guy with a 4.5 star rating, right? Even though this has more ratings, this has a 7, and that means this will actually be a better option than this. This has just 6 ratings, right? So this is the importance of having your business on Google, right? And in this video, I'll show you how you can set that up, right? So all you just have to do right now is, if you enjoyed this video, if you got value from this video, click the thumbs up button right now, right? I really appreciate that. And also, if you are new to the channel, you're welcome. My name is Emmanuel, and what I do on this channel is to create videos that help you make money online and help you build and grow your online business. If that's something you're interested in, you want to stick to the channel by tapping the subscribe button right now. Also, make sure you turn on notifications so that I don't miss any upload I make on this channel, right? So with that said, let's get started. So to set up your business on Google, all you just have to do is come over to your browser and type in Google Business Profile. All right, so from the result here, this is an ad, so you don't want to do this, but you want to come down to this Google Business Profile that we have here, right? So as you can see, the second line is get your business on Google for free with Google Business Profile. And you see, the good thing is this whole setup is actually free, right? It's not costing you anything, just time, right? And I see no reason why you should not do this if you have a business, right? And you can also make money helping businesses do it, right? Because some people might actually find this process too complex, but if you understand this, you can help them set it up and charge a fee for doing that. So that's one good business you can do if you know how to do this, right? So just follow me in this video and watch how it is done, right? So I'll click on this Google Business Profile, right? So the next thing you want to enter is to enter the business email, right? and then I'll just pick one of the emails I have, right? Alright, enter the password. And if alright, so once you enter your password, the next option is find and manage your business. So you want to enter your business name, whatever your business name is. Let's say I want to set up this for a phone business. I'm selling phones, so I want to set this up. I'll just enter let's say Emmanuel's phone hub, right? So let's say this the name of my business. Then all just have to click is add your business to Google, right? Then you want to name of your business, then you want to enter the category of your business, right? So maybe you can just use online store, or I'll go for phone accessories instead. Okay, let's see, this is phone, cell phone accessory store, right? Or let me see if there's a better option. I'm actually selling phones, not accessories. So let me see. All right, so I have cell phone store here, so I'll go for cell phone store, right? So you just choose the category that best describes your business, then I'll click next. All right, so do you want to add a location customers can visit? So if you have a store, you have an office, this is what you want to do, right? You want to enter yes, so that you can enter your address, right? So you want to enter the location of your business, right? And this will help you show up on Google Map as well, right? So you just enter your address. So I'll just do that. So once you filled in all of this, what you want to do next is to click next. All right, so here is where you set your location on the map, right? So you just look for the position that best describes you. So you can just automatically allow your browser to detect your position, and then that will be it. You click next. So allowing your Chrome browser to do that will give you a more accurate result, right? So do you provide deliveries or home, right? If you do home delivery, you click yes. If you don't, you click no, right? So depending on the best option, you click next. But the option you choose will decide what you fill in next, right? So here is to enter your phone number, and then you enter your website. If you don't have a website for your business, you click I don't have a website, and then here you just pick your phone number, right, and click next. All right, do you want update from Google regarding happenings around you and around your business? If you want that, you click yes. If you don't want, you click no, and you continue. All right, they say choose a way to verify. In order to fully manage and present this business on Google, you need to confirm that it's yours. So this will involve Google sending you a physical postcard. But if you don't want to do this now, you can just click verify later and proceed. And then you want to add business hours if you have specific hours. If you don't open on Sundays, you can leave it closed. If you open on Mondays, you enter the time you open, let's say 8 a.m. and then the time you close, let's say 5 p.m. right? So Google is going to show people all of this. So let me pick. All right, so Tuesdays, let's say the same time, but if you are open 24 hours, you can do that if you want. So Wednesday, all right, so every other day, just do that. Then Friday, let's say 8 a.m. And then let's say you close by 2 p.m. or 3 p.m. Use that. All right. If you don't open on Saturday, you can just leave it closed and then you click next. All right, so do you want people to message you, receive message through Google? you can do turn that on so that people can just search for you and then send you a message. Then here you just add a description of your business. So in this alright, let's say this is a description, but you can write descriptions up to 750 characters if you want to. Then you click next. Right, so you can add pictures of your business. This is very important because you know, this the internet and what people see matters a lot, right? So you want to get the best pictures of your business. You can take pictures of your shop, you can get a photographer to give you good clean shots and add them here, okay? So let me just get some pictures from Google. This is a demo business that I'm setting up here, right? I'll delete it after I create this video, right? So that's why I'm getting pictures from Google. But you are not to get your pictures from Google. You should take real pictures of your shop, right? Of your business. So I'll just, let's say I like this. I'll just copy this. Sorry, I'll just save this. Not copy. So I'll just save this image. And when saving this image, you should save it with a very meaningful name, right? A name that can rank when people go to search on Google, right? So, best, I can name this best phone shop in Lagos, for instance. And then I'll save it to this name. Because as you can see, the search results here are based on, I searched for phone store, and then this result came out. And the names, the pictures were uploaded with affected that a lot, so you want to save your pictures appropriately. So I'll just bring that picture here. All right, so let's say this is the picture for my business, right? And also I didn't mention, when saving your picture, you should save it in PNG format, right? So I'll click next. Then, do you want to start advertising now? That will help your business a lot. But if you don't do that, you can just skip. But once in a while, you should advertise your business. That will help you rank first, right? So that's it. Your business profile is almost ready. You can continue making updates, all those stuffs. Then you click continue. Alright, so welcome to Business Profile Manager. Get started. So once you are here, this like your GMB back office, right? So you can create posts, you can add more info about your product, which you should do. See your insights, you can see your reviews, the messages people are sending you, the pictures, the product you have, your website, and your users. You can add other people to help you manage your business, right? So you can do all of these from here, and then you can see your business profile is just 80% ready. And one important thing you need to do is to verify now, right? Now, this verification process can be quite tricky because you need to, Google will have to send you a postcard to verify that, right? But there's a way to verify it without using a postcard, right? To get to verify with a postcard, just enter your address here and then you click next, then they'll send you the postcard. It might take too long, it might come fast, depending on your location, right? So when the code comes, you just enter the code and that will be it. But if you need a video, if you want me to do a video on how to verify your Google My Business without a postcard, just let me know in the comment section and I will do that in the next video. But basically, you can just request for a postcard and you can do it the normal way, right? So this is how you get your business listed on Google. Once you complete the verification, you have your business set up and ready to go, right? So you have something on Google directing people to your business, letting people know what you do and making you money, and the cycle just continues, right? So that's just all I have for you guys. If you're a business owner, you definitely should do this, right? I hope this helps you. And if you want me to create that video on how to verify Google My Business without using the postcard, just let me know it right there in the comment and I will do that, guys. So thank you for watching. Make sure you give this video a like before you go, and if you had to subscribe, subscribe before you go so that you don't miss the next upload that is coming on this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video.